night's sleep, huh? He's got something, I got something in that dish for him anyways. He's got something in that dish waiting for him. The remainder of my supper. He just hasn't looked in the bowl yet.
before. But wasn't for the wall. Alright. I think we got... Check. We have butter? Yep. Soybeans. Yep. Meat stones. Thank you.
running. What we got down here left to get. Everything else is running except for the cake, and I need storage. It looks like 50,000. Alright, I'll be selling some strawberries. Not too far in the hole for the first day. Alright. Weather. When's it supposed to stop? 1900?
Actually, it'll be 2000 before it stops. About 607 in the hole for today, but I'm not gonna worry about it. I still got 876 in the back. Called the farm supply production, and this one is called the farm production, which gives you flour, bread, cake, sugar from the beets, raisins, grape juice, sunflower oil, olive oil, canola oil, cereal, butter, cheese, fabric, clothes. And the highest paid item on the production line is the clothing. If you notice, at the shop is 1908. At the Prairie Farmer's Market, it's 1847. And it'll cost you $6,000 per thousand. So, with that being said, I have everything activated fine. Took me a good bit to get it activated.